And we're here with senior guard Corey Lemons from the Carini men's basketball team after 87-81 win at Immaculata. You had a great game today. You really took control in the second half when Immaculata started getting a little closer. I think you had 19 points today. Talk a little about your performance, especially your leadership in the second half.
The game got tight. Coach gave me the rings to just open up and do things for the team. We got shooters, so it left gaps open for me. So I just hit a couple shots and got to the lane.
Now, you talked a little about big road games. Always hard to win in the CSAC on the road, especially in a gym like this, really small and loud. Talk about what you guys, the adjustments you guys made in the second half today.
Yeah, always tough on the road in conference, so it was a big win. And we picked the intensity up defensively at the second half. Got a couple of rebounds, got early when they was getting rebounds. We didn't let them fast break, because they're a good fast break team. Make them run sets, they didn't really have too many shooters, so that left us in the game.
Well, great game tonight. Congratulations. Look forward to seeing you on Monday against Centenary.
Thanks a lot.